Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to download and install Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel on your PC. So first of all, open this link from the video description below. Once this page opens up, click on Install Steam. Then click on this Install Steam button. Once the Steam setup file has finished downloading, simply double-click on it. It'll open up the Steam setup installer. Go ahead and install it by following the on-screen instructions. After the installation has finished, open the Steam app. If you are using Steam for the first time, create an account and then search for Master Duel in the search bar at the top right corner. Click on it. Now this'll take you to this page, scroll down and click on Play Game. A pop-up will come up, go ahead and click on Next, and then click on I Agree. It'll take some time to allocate the space, and once it's done, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel will start downloading. After the downloading has finished, hover over to Library and then click on Home. Look for Master Duel on the left-hand side tab. Then click on Play and enjoy the game. Alright, well that's how you download and install the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel game on your PC. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.